اطلب العلم اخي فهو درب به نور به ترقى به تحيا عالما حرا فخور.
There is a non-Muslim.
No, most welcome.
Selamat malam, Dr. Zakir. Saya Anthony dari Kediri. Saya Kristen. Sebelumnya dulu saya sudah belajar sholat. Dulu saya Islam.
Okay, stop. I translate. My name is Anthony. I come from Kediri. It's just my name is Anthony. I come from Kediri, 3 hours from this place. I am Christian, but I did learn about salat before. I learned salat before. I did learn about salat. Terus? Were you Muslim?
He was
Muslim and he prayed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Terus?
Yang saya mau tanyakan kemungkin kenapa saya berpindah agama dulu karena yang wahyu yang terakhir dulu yang dipelajari di Islam itu Nabi Muhammad. Di Kristen pun juga menganut satu keyakinan ya Allah itu ya Tuhan satu itu.
Oh, yes, right. I was Muslim and I revert to Christian. And it is said in Islam that the Prophet Muhammad is the final messenger, the last messenger. And it is said also that in the Bible, the Quran, it said that God is also one. Terus pertanyaannya?
Dan yang saya tahu di Islam itu pada akhir zaman.
Pertanyaannya apa?
Iya, pada akhir zaman Nabi Isa kan yang disebut Yesus itu di Islam itu kan Nabi Isa. Itu kan turun di akhir zaman. Apa tidak saya benar mengikuti Kristen pada akhirnya Yesus yang turun di akhir zaman?
It is said that later before the hereafter there Jesus will come to the world and save the world. Why then I don't follow Jesus? He is the final one.
The brother said that he was a Muslim. He became a Christian. He used to offer salah first. And he believes that there's one God. And Prophet Muhammad is the messenger of God. That's what he said. And he's asking the question that Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, before the end of the world will come back again. So if he's going to come back again, won't he be the last messenger? Is the question. Brother, the Quran clearly mentions in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 158, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised up Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, unto himself. That means Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was raised up alive. The reason that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised up Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, because all the earlier messengers that came, Adam, Noah, Abraham, Moses, all Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon them, all the messengers that came before Prophet, besides Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, their followers, they believed that he was a messenger of God. But in the case of Jesus, peace be upon him, there was a misunderstanding. Most of his followers thought he claimed divinity. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised him up alive so that in the second coming, he could testify to the Christians that he never claimed divinity. Allah says in Surah Maida, chapter number 5, verse 116, so that he can testify to them that I never told you to worship me, but Ubudullah, worship Allah, Rabbi wa Rabbukum, who's my Lord and your Lord. So Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, has been raised up alive to testify in his second coming that he never claimed divinity. When he comes, before the world will end, he will not come as a messenger. The messengership has ended. prophethood has ended. Allah clearly states in Surah Azab, chapter number 33, verse number 40, ma kana muhammadun aba adam mirjalikum walakin rasulullah wa khatamin nabi wa kana la bi kulli shay'in alima. That prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is not the father of any of you men, but he is the seed of the prophets, and he's all knowing, and he's the seed of the prophet, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all knowing and full of knowledge. So after Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, no messenger will come. Jesus Christ in the second coming will not come as a messenger, but surely he'll come. He'll break the cross. He will kill the Pope. There are various hadiths. And he will testify to the Christians that he never claimed divinity, but he will come as the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So the last and final messenger is yet Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. That's the reason in the Bible, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, says in the Gospel of John, chapter number 16, verse number 12 to 14, I have many things to say unto you, but he cannot bear them now. For he, when the Spirit of truth shall come, he shall guide you unto all truth. He did not say, okay, I will tell you in the second coming. He didn't say that. When Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam will come, he shall guide you unto all truth. He shall not speak of himself, all that he shall speak. So it's very clear that the last and final messenger is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and not Jesus, peace be upon him. Hope that answers the question.
Thank you. Dr. Naik menjelaskan bahwa Yesus diangkat kepada Allah itu karena merupakan peristiwa yang sangat khusus di dalam sejarah keagamaan. Sejarah nabi-nabi sebelumnya, apakah Nabi Ibrahim, Nabi Musa, dan nabi-nabi yang lain, para pengikutnya itu mau dan mengikuti nabi-nabi tersebut, meyakini mereka. Tapi yang terjadi pada agama ini, pada Yesus adalah para pengikutnya tidak mengikuti Yesus, bahkan dia menuhankan Yesus. Karena itu, sebenarnya kedatangan yang kedua Nabi Isa atau Yesus itu nanti bukan sebagai seorang nabi yang membawa ajaran baru. Dia akan memberikan pernyataan dan persaksian bahwa dia tidak pernah menyatakan dirinya sebagai Tuhan. Dia tidak pernah menganggap dirinya sebagai Tuhan, dan dia tidak pernah meminta manusia untuk menyembah dia sebagai Tuhan. Dan kemudian yang dia akan ikuti adalah syariatnya Muhammad. Karena Nabi Muhammad adalah Nabi yang terakhir, tidak ada Nabi lagi setelah Nabi Muhammad, dan tidak ada syariat lagi setelah syariatnya Nabi Muhammad. Karena itu pada kedatangan yang kedua ini nanti, Yesus atau Nabi Isa adalah mengikuti syariatnya Muhammad, bukan membawa syariat yang baru atau membawa syariat Kristen kembali.
Brother, do you believe that there is one God? Translate now.
Apakah kamu percaya bahwa Tuhan itu Esa?
Percaya.
Do you believe Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, is he God or is he messenger of God?
Menurut kamu Yesus itu Tuhan atau Nabi?
Utusan sebetulnya yang saya.
Messenger.
Masya Allah. Do you believe that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger of God?
Kamu percaya bahwa Nabi Muhammad adalah Nabi dan utusan Allah?
Sama kayak Yesus.
Sama seperti Yesus, you believe?
Yes.
Sama, the same like Jesus.
Yes, messenger, correct.
Yes, correct.
Messenger. But Prophet Muhammad is the last messenger. Do you believe that?
Apakah kamu percaya bahwa Nabi Muhammad adalah Nabi yang terakhir?
Percaya.
Believe.
Ah, that means you are a Muslim.
Kamu Islam kalau gitu. Kamu Muslim.
Takbir! Why?
Because anyone who believes that there is one God, and believes that Jesus is a messenger, and believes that Prophet Muhammad is the last messenger, he is a Muslim.
Siapapun yang percaya bahwa Allah itu Esa, dan mempercayai bahwa Nabi Isa itu adalah, bahwa Isa adalah Nabi, dan Muhammad adalah Nabi dan utusan Allah, maka dia adalah Muslim.
Do you agree, brother?
Kamu setuju dengan yeah. Ini? Yes.
Yeah. Would you like to say it in Arabic?
Kamu mau mengucapkan dalam bahasa Arab persaksian ini?
Yeah.
Yes.
Asyhadu.
Asyhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa asyhadu.
Wa asyhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abduhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Now translate into.
Saya bersaksi.
Saya bersaksi.
Bahwa.
Bahwa.
Tidak ada Tuhan selain Allah.
Tidak ada Tuhan selain Allah.
Dan saya bersaksi.
Dan saya bersaksi.
Bahwa.
Bahwa.
Nabi Muhammad.
Nabi Muhammad
adalah hamba dan utusan Allah.
Adalah hamba dan utusan Allah.
Masya Allah, you have become a Muslim. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inshallah grant you Jannah.
Insyaallah Allah akan memberikan kamu surga, insyaallah.
Insyaallah Allah will forgive all your sins.
Dan insyaallah akan mengampuni seluruh dosa kamu.
And I pray to Allah that may He help you to guide other non-Muslims to come to Islam.
Dan saya berdoa kepada Allah semoga kamu memberikan petunjuk kepada selain kamu untuk masuk Islam.
Takbir.
Takbir.
Takbir. Takbir. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Karena saya ngefans sama dokter, boleh saya bersalaman dengan beliau?
Oh, yeah, you're most welcome. I'm trying to understand Indonesian. You're most welcome.